Holy Bible, Leviticus Chapter 14, Verse 52. And he will make the house clean with the blood of the bird and the flowing water and with the living bird and with the cedar wood and the hyssop and the red thread.